News of a deadly shooting here in the metro while you slept.
Just after midnight, police say they found a woman near 36th and Askew with a gunshot wound after being taken to the hospital. She later died. That's near 71 Highway and 35th Street here in KC. Right now, police don't have any suspect information, and they don't know what led up to that shooting.